it is. The Irish Republican Navy. What do you think?
What? Fetch us off.
Do we have the pulley?
Give us a half knot.
Aye, for fuck's sake. What is it?
It's piss and honey freeze.
I knew it.
Pull it.
We got the prop work, the pitch and all that. The caulking, the pipes on that keel cooler, the transducer, the pentel bearing, the bilge pump, repacking the gland, timing the engine out, the sea chest, and a dozen 55-gallon drums of fuel. Why don't we just FedEx the damn gear home and be done with it? I mean, the two of us crossing the Atlantic Ocean with a hold full of missiles just so as they can shoot our arses off as soon as we get over there. It's crazy.
It's fucking mad.
Take that, you genius bastard! Right there! Come on, mate, you wee skitter! Take that, you look at it! No surrender!
Money.